St. John to...
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you were.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing her praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir.
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule. Perhaps with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
Corporal St. John, this is Colonel Garrett. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered two enlisted men and stole a bike from the loop. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. Find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. Militia regulations. Who thinks they are above the laws of God?
Yes, sir.
Dismiss, Corporal.
Shit.
Smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
Nest. Gotta be right around here. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. Polystyrene. Gonna need more. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. Okay. Gonna need more. Enough. Just a few more. Okay, one more piece. Damn criers. Up in flames. Damn criers. Myers.
This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map, have Corey send some men out here to get the rest. Alright. Let's get the hell out of here before a horde comes through. Okay. Thank you.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. I can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
Lady's got a fine ass.
You see, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that. Nothing.
Yes! That, my friend, is a napalm Molotov. And that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop. Do you need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to their asses!
When I was out in the shit a few months back, we saw a bunch of freaks.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right?
Well, I don't know.
See ya, Corporal.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Sarge?
Corporal St. John, Deke. See you around.
Deke! Corporal in command.
get the letter.
Let's work. Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the Marines? Hell no!
St. John, I need to see you. I'll be at the Diamond Lake outpost.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Not so hard. Gotta take a closer look. Wait, no, not this way. Always need scrap. Nope. Wrong direction. What do we got? There you are.
Colonel, spotted him.
Remember, Corporal, I want him alive.
Right. Come on, you asshole.
Damn it! No!
You can't get away from me!
Come on!
What the hell? Going AWOL is one thing, but you didn't have to murder two men to do it.
Let go. Please. Just let me go. I'll tell you where I stashed you. I swear.
Sorry, pal. Tell it to the Colonel. Colonel,
Freaks.
I've got him. Freaks alive. Transmitting coordinates now.
I'm sending a patrol now. Report back to me. Garrett out.
It doesn't look too bad. That'll hold.
St. John, report to me at command.
Colonel Garrett. Yes, sir. I'll be right there. Corporal St. John out.
Corporal, Deacon. Good. Thank you for reporting in so quickly.
It sounded urgent, sir.
It is. We have another hostage situation.
Hostage? Damn, it seems like every squatter within a dozen miles has it in for us, or for the militia. You know, I mean.
It does seem that way. I've marked his last known position on your map. He's just a kid, St. John. Private Ross. Ethan. I sent him to track down a group of marauders, and he must have gotten in over his head.
Private Ross. I don't know him, but, I'll get him out alive, Captain.
Good luck, St. John. Dismissed.
Go! 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 You gotta move your ass! You think
Corporal?
You can outrun the freaks? Hell,
hey, Sarge.
Need some petrol, yeah?
good piece of equipment right there. Yes, sir. That's a good one. Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up. Yep. Okay, yep. Yep. See you, Corporal. Keep that bike close.
Howdy there, yeah? Corporal. What's up?
Hey, Sarge.
Well, good choice. Okay. See you, Corporal. Keep that gun close.
Roomy, right? Hey, I gotta ask. You seem a long way from home out here.
I was studying theater at the community college here. Go fighting platypus. Yes? I was an exchange student from Yokohama in Japan.
I kind of figured that.
Yes. Anyway, as you say, a long way from home. Oh, I see. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travels.
That's all I got.
My dead crippled grandmother, who was in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you.
Corporal?
Yes.
Hey, Sarge.
Yes. Sir, moving. Go, 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 go. You move your ass. Okay. Yes, sir. Moving.
I got the gag.
Colonel, reporting in.
Corporal, yes. Captain Curry is retrieving the prisoner as we speak. That has fair trial tomorrow. And then we'll hang him at dusk.
Fair trial?
Of course. Every man deserves a fair trial. And a fair hanging. By the neck. Until dead.
Yes. Fair trial. Then, right, anyway, just reporting in, St. John.
They got him! Stop down!
Let's see what I can do. It should work. Finish burning out this infestation zone. Come back later and finish burning out these nests. Jesus, how little camp they got going on here.
Inside Moon says another supply run is heading out tomorrow morning.
We're missing. A lot of goddamn marauders. Oh, Jesus.
Hey, Ethan, I presume. Yeah? How are you doing,
Corporal,
buddy?
Man, am I glad to see you.
Yeah? You didn't want to join up with those assholes?
Hell no. And I had no idea what they were going to do to me.
Yeah, well, it wasn't going to be good. Are you good to get out of here on your own?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, man.
Corporal in command.
Hey, Sarge. How's life?
Okay, now that's more like it. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Huh? Okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Hey, Sarge.
Deke! Corporal. See you, man.
Colonel, you asked to see me?
Corporal. Yes. Yes, I did. Captain Curry says that you've been helpful dealing with marauders in the area.
Just doing my duty, sir.
A curious group of drifters have been spotted moving down Highway 97. Evidently, they came over the Teelson Pass, which I thought to be impassable. Our patrol reported that they were scarred. The letters R.I.P. carved into their foreheads. Have you ever heard of anything like this?
No, sir. Sounds like another cult, like the anarchists.
Perhaps. Regardless, I want you to track them down and deal with them. We have enough to deal with. I don't need another cult springing up in our backyard.
No, sir. Last thing we need is another crazy cult.
I've marked their last known position on your map. Dismissed, Corporal.
St. John to Captain Curry. It's done, sir. The kid is on his way back.
Good work, St. John. You've been a huge part of what makes us successful. The Deschutes County Militia could not be the same without you.
Thank you, sir. I will radio in later and make sure he made it. St. John out. Dick and St. John to Captain Curry. How's that kid doing?
Training. Hungry. He come tells me he's to clean out the mess on the sea landing.
Well, tell him to save some for me. St. John out.
See if there's another injector.